This is Coyote News.
State Health Secretary Kim Malsum-Risden says a federal program will support vaccine distribution efforts beginning tomorrow. Retail pharmacies will begin to distribute a limited number of vaccines, which will not come out of the state's vaccine allotment. Health systems have distributed more than 129,000 doses of COVID vaccines. Active cases and hospitalizations are both down, with 2,151 cases and 109 people being hospitalized.